guess you're getting everything you want. You bought a new car and your career's really taking off. It's like we never even happened, baby. What the fuck is up with that? And good for you, it's like you never even met me. Remember when you swore to God I was the only person who ever got you? Well, screw that, screw you. You will never have to hurt the way you know that I do. Guess you moved on really easily.
Hello? Are we live? Hello?
Guys, can you hear me? Please have one of you hear me. Hello? Please have one of you hear me, please. Please have one of you hear me. Please have one.
Dude, you guys can hear me!
My hey guys, welcome back to Cringe the Kitchen episode. Thank you. Oh, thank you. I appreciate that. I was actually really good at soccer. But
dude,
I appreciate
you're fucking
it.
Terrible.
I was actually not that bad. I feel like compared
you
to...
You and Slat are the reason we lost.
That's not true.
Actually, no, Slat scored 2 goals.
Oh, thanks, man.
Thanks for the subs. I appreciate you guys. Thanks for all the subs. Yeah, Schlatt did good, even though he wasn't really, like, running very fast.
Dude, thanks for the subs. Oh, Maya, thank you. Yeah, I did decide to go live. Okay, I got Earl here today. We have Maya. Dareon should show up.
Loser.
Dareon said he's coming, so I think we'll have Dareon as well. This is episode number 63 of Cringe in the Kitchen featuring...
63 of these?
Yes. Featuring Earl... And we'll have Dareon. This is gonna be the best episode of all time. We also
I
don't know
no
if you guys
wait,
saw.
Wait, you don't want a week?
Yeah.
How many weeks are there in a year?
52.
Yes.
Not 63.
So we're also drinking. Me and Earl already took a shot. I don't know if you guys saw. Did they see that?
Yeah.
Okay. Me and Earl took a shot already. Dareon might drink as well. I don't know what he wants to do, but we'll see. I'm probably gonna drink more than just one shot, personally. I don't know about you, but I'm terrified to be back. So
I'm scared.
I haven't streamed in a month, so. Yeah, thank you for
scared them, man. I've been scared.
They are. I have to deal with my viewers and your viewers.
Your viewers are nice.
Dude, they're literally flicking me off right now. So, it is kind of scary, but it's fine. I'm going to need to get wasted to talk to you guys again. So, I hope that's okay. Also, my hair is too long, so I'm wearing a beanie. My hair is actually really long. I need somebody to cut it right now, actually. It's like annoying.
It's really long.
It's annoying. My, it's like a really
that's
long.
Just resubscribe for dude, you gotta get your roots.
Did you cut it?
Look at
emo. Why not? Do you have
let it keep growing.
Why?
It's growing like all out.
What do you mean tie it?
Tie
I have a huge
a
forehead.
Put
it's
in
so
a bun.
Annoying. My forehead
put
is too
bun.
Big.
I'm gonna get your hair clipped. People
just resubscribe. My forehead is massive. It's like annoying. Haircut stream. Maya, do you have scissors?
Let Dareon do it.
I'm down for Dareon or Earl.
Wait, do you have razor? I need a haircut myself.
Oh yeah, you do need
oh
a haircut.
Oh my god.
You need to trim up, man.
I need a lining.
Here, hold your hair like this.
My forehead, are you serious?
Okay, then don't, just go like...
That is really beautiful, actually. Thank you so much. I appreciate that. All right, guys. Hope you guys are enjoying this part. This is fucking dumb.
Damn, you got a big ass forehead.
Okay, I'll take it off. I don't want to get bullied today, Earl.
Are you serious? Fucking asshole. All right, Mike, can you get scissors?
Dude, are you serious? Yeah. I don't want your hair all over my floor.
I'll clean it.
What are you going to do? Cut it out from your eyes?
Yeah. Just like...
Okay.
I'll let Earl cut it, or Dareon if he gets here fast enough. But he probably won't. I don't know where he is. Why do you guys always call me For Connor just because I have blonde hair? So stupid.
Wait, really?
Yeah, they always say that. They're so dumb.
Here you go.
Who are you even talking to? Guys, you can't just keep saying that in every chat you go in. Who are you talking to?
Where did that even come from?
I don't know.
I hate that. Like, who are you talking to?
I don't know where that came from. Look at this up, man. Oh, hey, man, what's up? All right, Earl, you got to cut my hair. What the hell is this?
You trust me to cut your hair? All right.
Those are like children's scissors, yeah.
So how do I cut it?
Okay.
I just do this. Do I do it?
Dareon!
Ah. Yo, Dareon, what's up,
man? What are you wearing?
My apron.
Oh, shit.
He's a
chef. Dareon.
Well, I got beef with you from yesterday. I'm so mad at you.
What happened yesterday?
The place mad like a pussy, man.
Oh, yeah, shit. He made a bet that's work. Like, what grown man makes a bet that's work?
Oh, shit.
Like, come on.
Oh, God.
Yeah. I'm glad you lost.
He ran out the clock. So pussy.
That right. Is cringe. I need a haircut, seriously. So
do I just cut it?
Yeah, just cut the bangs.
Cut it.
You really didn't hesitate at all. All right, you gotta cut over here, too.
I don't wanna do this.
Throw away when you cut.
Oh,
I hate
God.
You.
I wasn't thinking.
You gotta cut the, this, too. This part is the main part.
I don't wanna do this.
You already did it. You already ruined my hair.
Why did you let me do this?
I don't know. I didn't know you were just gonna go all in.
Why
fine.
Would you let
it
me
looks
do
fine.
That?
It looks fine, that's fine. Alright, there's one more here. And throw it in the trash. Holy shit, man. You're going all the way.
Ew.
God.
No.
It looks fine. Okay. That's fine.
Lucky you're not at school, I put you in a locker.
Okay, I don't know why you're bothering me, Dareon.
That's so bad. You gotta have someone else
fix
that.
Yeah,
no, it looks good.
Get you an actual haircut. Bro.
No, it looks good. I am in the back, too, actually, too. Fuck. Earl, can you cut the back?
Tell Dareon.
Dareon, can you cut the back?
All right.
Just like a big cleanup on the back.
But you just want to shoot across them?
Yeah.
Dude, this is weird.
There's a lot of hair back there.
Is this how you normally get your hair cut, man?
Yes. I usually cut it myself. So, yeah. No, you're good. Do you get it? Ow! Don't stab me, man.
I'm sorry, man. Did you see some little scissors, bro?
Yeah, they are weird scissors. Okay.
Okay.
It looks so bad.
What do you mean it looks bad?
Turn, show them.
Bye, bye, your turn. No, you're cutting your hair.
God, fuck now. Give me 500K, you can cut it again.
Okay.
Would you cut your hair again?
For the same amount, yeah, probably.
Okay, that actually works. As long as it's on my eyes, I don't care. Okay, guys, welcome back to Cringe Kitchen, episode 63. Dareon is here now. Earl is here. And we're drinking. Dareon, want a shot or no? Okay, Dareon doesn't want a shot. Me and Earl took a shot.
It's hard.
Yeah, no, it's burning my stomach as well. It's fine, it's not a big deal. But this is gonna be exciting. We're making dumplings, actually. You guys like dumplings?
I don't know what a dumpling is.
Yeah, I still don't get that.
Like, what is it? I like chicken and dumplings? I know what that is.
No, it's like a pot sticker.
Yeah.
It's a pot sticker.
It's a dumpling. I don't know how to...
Is it like a circle?
Yeah, it's like meat and vegetables inside of a pastry.
Oh, okay, I get it.
Yeah, it's a dumpling. It's very common, very popular food. whose house is this? This is Maya's house. Welcome to Maya's house, guys. So we're making dumplings. I'm going to drink. Earl might drink. We already drank a little bit.
I'll take a shot eventually.
Dareon will drink later. Maya will drink later. And we're just going to get wasted, guys. It's going to be like a crazy stream. We're going to get really drunk.
It's 1:30 in the afternoon.
On a Tuesday.
Hey.
Club going
we're
up.
We're streamers. Yeah. We don't have shit responsibilities.
Exactly.
So.
It doesn't count for us. It doesn't matter. It'll be fine. We'll do this. Earl, are you streaming today or no?
Yeah.
and then we can drink on Earl Street later.
All right, Slicky,
you want to come over and drink on my street?
Yeah, we'll drink all day.
Okay.
Yeah,
we can drink. You got a problem or something?
Yes, I do have a problem, man. I'm scared to be on the street. I'm too scared to be on the street.
Exactly.
Sober.
We could do another barbecue.
Ooh, get Doreen there. Maya, you want to barbecue?
I can late.
Okay, no. Maybe we can. Thanks for the sub. Thanks for the sub, guys. I appreciate it. I'm going to be back to streaming, by the way, soon. I
say that for a month.
Well, I'm live right now, so.
Yeah, for your
no,
once a week.
Go
live for your once a week stream.
It's once a month.
I just want to see that face, man. Just go live.
No, I will be streaming more. I gave Rich my cam link thingy, so I can't use my camera anymore.
Oh, I got two cam links.
Oh, really?
Yeah, you want one?
Are you being serious or no?
Yeah.
All right, guys.
Okay. It's your lucky day, crazy play.
Wait, I'm buying a camera. Which camera do you have?
Me? I have an A6000. You should get the same one. I'll send you the link.
Get up. Yeah, all right, thank you.
I'll send
I don't want to get scammed off of eBay.
Yeah. No, I got you. I'll send you the link. Okay, so I won't be live tomorrow because I have to go on a show.
What show?
On an S-Fan show.
You're going to be on it all day?
No, but I have...
You're probably going to be there for an hour, motherfucker.
No, I got to do stuff. I have to, like, I have to role play. It's like a role play show. I have to be a character.
Was that Luke Goblins?
Yeah.
Oh, they do that once a week?
Yeah.
Dude, that's a lot.
Yeah.
It's like a big production thing once a
week. I'm pretty sure I'm on there every week, so I think I'm going tomorrow. I'm not really too sure, honestly. Maybe I'm not. I don't know. But if I'm not, I'll be live. If I am, I won't be live. But I'll be live the next day. On Thursday, I'll be live for sure. And then I'll have my new phone. My phone is broken.
Cap.
I ordered an iPhone
Cap
13 Pro. What did you just drop?
The spring for the soap.
Oh, okay.
Don't
yeah, so I'm
crazy
phone. So I'm switching to iPhone now.
Cap.
I'm switching to iPhone there. I'm using FaceTime now.
Are you going to FaceTime from Android?
You can.
Yeah, you can. iOS 15, you can FaceTime anybody. You can even do it from somewhere.
You can't do it. Like on my Android, I cannot FaceTime
you. iOS 15, you can FaceTime anybody.
No, you can't.
Yes, you can.
No, you can't.
Yes, I'm, what? Are y'all okay?
Why don't you FaceTime me then?
I can FaceTime you right now.
FaceTime me then.
Okay.
I'm telling you, you cannot.
You literally can? How?
I'll show you.
That makes
no
sense.
Let's see. Do I even have your number?
Yeah, I got your
number. What does that mean?
We always talk on Snapchat. I'm like, I've texted him in the 7 years I've known him.
Is yours three or two?
Two.
Oh, yeah, just link the phone to
got...
guys.
Shut up, dumbass.
All right, relax, Derek. Chill out, Doreen. Dude, we need the chat with the cool emotes.
The cool emotes?
It's so far away, though.
Yeah.
The emote chat is way better.
Create link.
Why is LineBot here,
Snapchat?
Man? I hate Linebot.
Send it to me, let's go.
Look.
Linebot just repeats everything you say on stream.
Are dumplings good? Never had any. How have so many people not had dumplings?
I've never even heard of a dumpling until today.
Dude.
So stupid.
They
dumplings
are good.
It's
this with filling.
I go to this like browser thing.
Because you have Android.
I need a name for FaceTime.
That's
look,
cringe. Man.
Enter your name during the conversation.
Nobody wants to
I don't know
that.
How to make them though.
Ain't no way.
You've seen them, right?
Yeah, watch this.
I don't know. It does not say on the thing.
I don't know.
Oh, God.
It says waiting to be let in.
Oh, wait.
You guys are just FaceTiming. Are you okay? Are you leaking at, like,
yeah,
phone
don't
numbers?
Leak your...
We're not leaking at numbers.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Okay.
You also, look at that. I told you.
Oh, wait, it works.
Are you leaking at that? You're scaring me.
Our numbers aren't on
oh, wait,
there.
It just popped up.
Yeah, now
hey,
it's
dude,
going.
That's scary.
Don't
stop scaring me, man.
What I want 5 gig of subs right now.
What?
I want 5 gig of subs it's getting leaked.
Do it.
What's wrong with you, man?
Do it. I ain't no pussy.
There's no way that's legal.
It actually works.
Yeah,
wow.
It works. I told you.
That's interesting.
That was too much work, though.
That is too much work.
That took 30 seconds.
That was a few minutes, honestly.
Yeah, but like, we have another iPhone. Like, isn't it like that?
Yeah.
Either way,
call you normally.
I'm getting an iPhone now, so I'll be pretty cool.
Slick your hair.
Isn't it great?
Stop touching your luggage. Slick.
Isn't it wonderful?
No.
How do I end this?
It's not my fault, dude. It's Earl's fault.
He can't even end it, so now he's stuck.
That's you, dumbass. I thought it was over. You're the one that didn't end it.
Yeah, I did.
iPhone. Yeah, I don't usually want iPhone, but I got iPhone this time because everyone told me to get iPhone, so it was like $1,000.
For sure.
Not really.
$1,000.
Wait, you spent $1,000 on that?
Yes.
You're high.
Why'd you like
it's an iPhone? I don't know. It's just a new phone. What am I supposed
to
do?
You're crazy.
What am I supposed to spend on it? It's a new phone. What am I supposed to do?
Not $1,000.
It was the newest iPhone, the high quality one, the good one, the really nice one. Rent? Yeah, it's as much as my rent. Wait, what are you doing, man?
Taking a shot. Wait. I'm taking that big ass shot.
The fuck?
Oh my god.
What?
Go ahead and take a shot, brother.
Are you good? I can already feel the first shot.
You're not gonna pour me one?
Oh shit, yeah, I gotta pour me one. Dareon, are you down yet?
Fuck, man. Yeah, I'll take a shot.
Okay. You don't have.
Why y'all trying to have the longest day ever?
Dude, it's a Tuesday, man.
I was supposed to go to the chiropractor today. I'm gonna go to lit.
It's gonna be fun, man.
You go to a chiropractor?
Yeah.
Dude, that's sick.
I've never been to one. Do they work?
Yeah.
What do they do?
Adjust my back.
Crack your back. Break your neck.
I always heard they were scams.
No.
Chiropractors are good.
They just aren't real dog.
Alright. Alright, I guess cheers, guys. Shit, bro.
Hold on a second. I just woke up, man.
This is a big ass shot.
No,
that's
insane. Do you see how big that shot is?
Really oh up. My god, Maya.
These some huge ass shot cups.
Sorry.
It's like a fisheye thing, I think. I think it's on the big.
Alright, fuck it. GG's.
Alright, cheers, guys. I drank it wrong.
His cheeks popped up.
Yeah,
I
let
his
it
mouth.
Sit.
Why'd you do that?
I don't know. That's the worst way to drink it. I'm stupid. I should just throw it down. Sometimes I can't throw it down. I feel like I'm gonna spit it back up if I do that.
Right now it was spicy.
Oh, it hurts.
Alright.
So anyway.
Okay, so we're in. We're drinking. We got two shots in now. Okay, so now we can start cooking, I think. This is a cooking channel, by the way, guys. You know that.
Welcome
okay.
to the cooking stream.
Cringe in the kitchen.
Welcome to Cringe in the Kitchen.
Oh, yeah, maybe. Earl, where's your apron?
Right here.
That's your merch, man.
It's trash.
Chad, have you and I ever streamed together?
Oh, yeah, me and Maya were talking. Savage Code 16 just recently. Thanks for interrupting me, man.
Thanks for the fun, man.
Fuck you.
This is the first time me and Maya have ever streamed together. Ever. Isn't that weird?
I think that's actually true.
That
wait,
true.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah.
We've never streamed together.
Dang.
That's crazy.
Or hung out.
Yeah, I think
last
I talked
to last time Erobb and I hung out was the first time I came to Texas and we shotgunned a beer.
Yep.
Yeah, the good old days.
That was it.
Okay. Well, I don't know why Linebot's here. Someone can ban Linebot. I don't like Linebot. But
hey, relax.
Dude, Linebot is so cringe.
He's
okay.
Annoying.
So,
not as cringe as you.
Okay, that was rude.
Slick it on my mind.
Oh, shit. My bad.
We're making three different types of dumplings. We have a pork dumpling, a beef dumpling, a tofu dumpling, and a sweet dumpling.
What's tofu? Hey, I've heard of tofu, like...
Are you dumb?
What kind of food is it?
Hey, guys, what's tofu? I've never heard of tofu.
I've heard of tofu, but I've never, like, been in the same spot as tofu. You know
it's,
what I mean?
It's
like,
girl.
I've never,
what
like...
What does that mean,
ain't
man?
It, like, soy or something?
It's soy.
Yeah, it's soy.
Minted
soy.
So we're making four different types of dumplings.
I remember this from a Pokemon game when I was a kid on the Nintendo 64. Pokemon Stadium? There's like a mini game in Pokemon Stadium.
No way.
I don't know, honestly. I don't know you play games, dude. I don't know you played games, dude.
Why is it liquid?
There's liquid in it, you drain it.
What's happening?
Tofu's good for you.
Why are there NIM viewers here?
Okay,
hey
so,
guys.
Who's the least competent here?
Earl.
Okay,
is
so... Earl
competent? I'm not incompetent.
No, I'm probably Slick.
I have a baby.
No way.
This, yeah, that's probably Slick.
Actually, it is probably Slick.
I've been cooking for a year
definitely
Slick.
Okay, so, here, Earl can make the pork one. Dareon can make the beef one.
Let's go!
I'll make the tofu one, and then Slick can make... This is Slick's idea, chat. Slick wants
dude,
to make
what is up with you and these weird
with
ass
these things?
It's Halloween, guys. We gotta
Halloween sprinkles and marshmallows.
How
so
does this go with that?
Wait.
No, separate.
Oh.
Earl, you're a dumbass.
So
you know
Slick, you can make those.
Okay. That'll be fun. I'm
okay, good job.
You wash my hands first.
Oh, yeah, everybody wash your hands. Make sure you wash your hands. Very clean. already washed my hands before streaming.
What's up, man? We're cooking, dude. You come over?
Wash your hand.
Frizzy cooks.
We're washing our hands right now. Okay.
That's why if you do this, it feels like you're pushing on like a glass door. You do this.
Are you okay?
Dude, where did you ever do this?
In school.
What are you talking about?
Elementary stuff, man. I've been doing that.
Dude, everybody's doing
No, it's actually true. Sit in your chair and do this. You do it for like 10 seconds. It feels like you're pushing against a like glass.
Are you okay today, dog?
No, I'm telling you, look, do it.
I can't feel
it's like cool as shit. That. It's actually so cool.
I don't know if it's that cool, but I can't feel it.
It's like you're pushed up against a window.
Are you guys doing that? Don't type right
See,
now.
See, you live in the middle of nowhere, you have to teach yourself how to have fun. This is how he has fun.
Yeah,
that's
sad, man.
You're not doing it, Maya.
Yeah,
you're not doing it.
That feels like you're pushing up against a glass door.
Like a window.
Is it because a window is a solid surface?
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know the
like,
size.
Pushing against a solid surface.
Such a nerd.
Right.
Just do it. It's cool.
You got us all sitting here doing this with our damn fingers.
Okay, I guess we can. Are you good?
I don't think I saw that.
Where's, I don't know what we're doing, to be honest.
It's like, we're all making our own dumplings, okay?
Yeah, so what are the steps to eat your dumplings?
We don't have a recipe, so...
Let's go.
We have a cabbage, and we have an onion, and some seasoning, and you just make it taste like a good filling.
Okay.
And then we fill them.
You just gotta pretty much mix up your meat.
Is. Watch this.
Mix your meat up with the vegetables.
You finna have some of the best dumplings of your life.
Yay!
You're actually a good chef, so... I'm having these phones, guys. No chats here.
Mine keeps freaking turning off, dude.
Hey, don't curse in here, man. Chill out.
We're not.
That's bad. I need a bowl, man.
You
know,
resubscribed for 4 months.
I don't get a bowl.
So, like, I'm gonna be honest. You have two ingredients.
Yeah, but I can do make some stuff
in. Like what?
I need some cabbage.
With the marshmallows?
Yeah.
No, don't do that. Just you can just start filling yours. Like, because I think you'll just do the wrapper and then put it in there and then close it. Wait, chat, how do you cook them?
Yeah, I leaked my passcode. That's fine.
Because aren't you supposed to steam them?
I don't know.
Wait, do you have to put them in a pan, like a pan with a little bit of water? Shallow water, cover, cook.
What's going on in the chat? Why are you guys all saying Keck W, man? Relax, okay? No one uses Keck W.
They're calling you stupid.
Why is it when people type KW in your chat that says I'm stupid?
Because I hate that emote. It's a terrible emote.
It is trash.
This is not a chance. Yeah, I don't have a chance in my channel for some reason.
Okay.
I wish I had a chance.
What is that?
It's where people spam.
Do I break this up?
It's like a monster.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Break that shit up, man.
No.
I don't know what to do. I don't have a bowl.
Squishy.
I'm just going to cry.
It's like, take initiative.
I need a bowl. I'll take that. Thank you.
Bro, I'm having the hardest time opening this.
Enjoy last night with your grandma.
I'm gonna beat your ass. You talking that shit, fool.
There's a bunch of stuff in here if you want things.
Okay.
I don't know.
Okay.
It's freaking cold as hell.
Chat, you wanna hear what Slick said to me yesterday at the grocery store? Slick said that, he would kick my ass, like physically, off stream.
Yo!
Okay, it's if she like tried to punch me or something.
I told him, I was like, Slick, if I punch you right now, what would you do? And he was like, actually hit you back so hard, I don't care if it's off
you
stream.
Have another knife.
I only care if it's on stream, a knife.
Yeah. I mean, what am I supposed to do? I'm not gonna let anything else happen. I'm not letting you to punch me.
Yeah.
It makes no sense.
Thank you.
It's fair. It was just really
it
funny.
Is fair.
So you just saying it's self-defense, right?
Exactly.
I fucked up the delivery, but it really was funny yesterday.
Remember that time in college, Dareon?
What?
Where I had to defend myself against that woman?
Dog, we're not going to talk about it.
What was it? What the hell?
Eric was getting assaulted by a woman, and he had to defend himself.
So I'm not even kidding.
So he hit her with the quickest left hook possible.
What?
No way.
Yeah.
I was being attacked by this.
He was
drunk
getting attacked. Yeah.
Like she was like swinging on me nonstop.
Why?
He just bagged up and hit her with one.
It was like this huge like 200 probably 250 pound girl.
Yeah.
Not that there's a problem with that. I'm just, she was a big girl. She was like super drunk.
Dude, she fell back into the TV and everything. I was like, oh my
god. She was like a top. Like, she punched me probably like 30 times.
What?
And I'm like, I was like, stop.
Because she was drunk and she just wanted to hit people. So,
and so I left the room and she followed me to the next room and started hitting me again. And I was like, listen, leave me alone. I was like, you keep attacking me, I'm going to hit you back. And she kept going.
It was all self-defense, man. It was.
I respect that. No, that's good. I'm proud of you, girl. I didn't think you'd do that.
I felt terrible.
No, that's good.
I've never hit anybody in my life. Seriously. Or, like, I've never, like, legitimately hit somebody. Again. You could have. That's not true. I actually could.
Have you ever been mad enough to hit somebody?
Yeah, to just punch them in the face?
Literally never crossed my mind.
What?
No, I've not a single time have I been like, I want to hit that person like right now.
Oh my god.
That's stupid, there's no point. It doesn't solve anything.
Wait, what doesn't?
The punching somebody?
That's not true.
Hey man, fists can solve a lot.
Just because you can beat someone up doesn't make you like, say you're arguing with someone, just because you can beat that person up doesn't
see,
make
I don't think right. It, like, if you argue with somebody, fighting them, like, for no reason, that's stupid. If I have a reason to be so.
But if, like, someone sleeps with your girl, then that's a good reason.
Yeah.
I just hit my girl.
Where's the soap? Is that soap?
Yeah.
You are so
good.
It's
gonna be a nice sweet treat for you, buddy.
Is that better,
Chad,
or is that worse? It's gonna
be good, Dareon.
I hope so, sweet.
Okay. So you're doing good over here, Earl. You gotta season it, though, I think.
Same.
Or something. Ooh, that's a lot of seasoning.
I have to put it through all the meat.
Are these even edible sprinkles? They feel so weird. It feels like plastic.
They are edible, so.
Wait, what the heck? Hard.
Did you just do that?
It's like a button.
Yeah, it's like a button. Okay.
You got salt and pepper?
Yeah, there's salt. Actually, I'm out of pepper, but I have all these.
Alright. Okay.
Nah.
Okay. Okay.
Okay, what?
I'm ready for the next part.
I also have all of these. Sauces. We have poison and seasoning sauce and soy sauce and sesame oil.
Okay. Hey, Empire, what's up, man?
Hello.
Hey, guys.
What up?
Hey, Jerry, what's up, man?
I don't know if it's good.
Just smell it, man.
What about pepper?
Sure.
I need.
That'd be fine.
That'd be really good.
Do you have another cutting board?
Hey,
yeah, well, there's
one right there.
Wait, where? This isn't a cutting board.
It is technically, but you can use this.
What about the chili powder?
That's good.
Thank you.
That's good. That's spicy, I think.
Yeah, I put some in here. Or no, I didn't. My chili powder.
Yeah, that should be good.
How are you doing, Slick? You just
I'm good.
Those around?
Yeah.
You can look in there if there's anything you want to add. I don't think there is a...
I need something sweet for this. Some more sweet stuff. What's the vanilla in there? Vanilla extract.
Chili powder smells good as hell.
I know, right?
Oh my god. It smells like tacos.
Damn, it's crazy. It's almost like the same ingredients in chili go in tacos.
Well, that is crazy.
You can start,
not sure why I'll be the dickhead.
Okay.
No, and you can try to cook them?
Hey, man.
Okay.
You'll be okay.
Okay.
I probably should have worn a hoodie.
Why?
It's like sleeping. Really.
You
crafty
and you guys like the merch?
I think it looks nice.
Yeah, we like it, man.
It looks clean, brother. Definitely clean, dog.
My brother's girlfriend complimented me. She said it looked good.
I think it was good, man. It's soft. It feels good.
It looks nice.
Cabbage.
It does look clean. It really nice. I might buy some actually. Earl, do you have any extras?
What?
Extra merch?
Yeah, my merch, right?
Damn, you're making...
Well, I can't buy this for you. It's too damn expensive.
They don't give you, like, free ones.
No!
Why?
Okay.
Just ask for a bunch of promo shit and give it to people.
Yeah, tell them you want to do a giveaway and then just give it all to your friend.
Hey, what is your problem, man? You're an asshole.
Who?
Earl is. You're not giving us free merch, dude.
Oh, my. That your merch, though? That hoodie, I like it a lot.
Oh, thank you. The Obeyus merch.
Yeah, it's nice. Right.
Song.
Y'all, is this good?
Chat, I put cabbage in it.
He's saying y'all.
So smoke.
Okay. I'm so lost right now, Maya.
You seem very lost.
I am very lost in what to do with this marshmallow stuff.
Did you stuff them?
I mean, I kind of did, yeah.
Okay, well, make dumplings, stupid.
Okay. Wait, so how are we cooking these?
That is kind of rude, Earl.
We have to steam them.
Yes.
Also,
oh.
Shout out Maya's merch.
Yay!
Yes, it's not my, our stream, though.
You have merch?
No, I don't have merch.
We do have merch, actually. We should launch it.
That'd be sick.
We made Cringe in the Kitchen merch, and then we stopped doing Cringe in the Kitchen, but that merch still exists.
Yeah. Maybe one day. Maybe. Maybe. I don't know. Maybe.
It's pretty solid.
Yeah.
This is good, chat.
Obeyus merch. Maybe.
Do you want cabbage, Dareon?
Huh?
Do you want cabbage?
No.
Okay. Slick, do you want some cabbage?
Dude, your shoes are so toxic. No, I'm good.
What?
Dude, they said everything I do is not good, man.
Why do you think that's my view?
Because they are. His name's Erobb White.
He said his name is Erobb White Knight.
That's literally his name, dude. Good asshole. Toxic, man. Okay, I need to drink more, honestly. I can take a shot.
Oh my god, you going through it, Slick.
Yeah, I
oh, 30 minutes.
You got real life problems, brother?
I don't know. I'm scared of streaming, dude.
Why are you scared?
It's scary.
Act like you're saying no friends.
Yeah, it's not that scary. You think too much, man. You don't even have to read that.
They're all bullying me, though.
Why are you reading it?
I don't know.
You see, I look at it like they're all fucking losers, and none of them, it doesn't matter. Their opinion doesn't matter.
Darren's
that's
right.
Why I look at it.
You can't get bullied if you're not reading it, Slick.
Yeah, just don't read it.
Yeah, but then I won't know we're streaming.
What? There's a big-ass camera with a light right here.
Oh, yeah.
I can turn the light off, by the way, if you guys don't like the light. It's too much light.
I think it's fine.
Someone said Slick is hot.
Oh, thank you.
Of course.
Thank you so much. I appreciate that. Dude, Linebot, shut up, man. What is
Bro,
wrong with you?
Stop talking to Linebot like that. That's
he's
the
so
time
dumb.
To
he's pointless. He
stop talking
point.
To Linebot.
What do I do now?
You gotta wake this up, that dude.
Can I have some of that? That's cinnamon?
It's just chili powder. I don't use it.
That's true. 6 days, 5 to 6 days.
Wait, there's a chalk somewhere?
Yeah,
good
chalk.
For you. You
look happy and healthy, not me.
Good lord.
Like a damn sociopath.
Hey guys.
The song is so catchy. So
it's good.
Good.
It's a good song.
You just activated Eric. That's his favorite song.
Right now it is.
Do either of you like blue Takis?
I do.
I've tried. No, those are terrible.
Do you want them? Because I have them. I don't want them here.
Have you tried them?
Yeah, they're in my pantry.
They're like the same as regular Takis. They're good.
I made tofu filling.
Dude, you have so much fur on your back, girl.
I know, it's from Kato.
You did fur.
Okay, Maya, what did you do next?
I made filling.
Oh, okay. What do we do now?
It's tofu and cabbage and onions and a bunch of seasoning. It's gonna be really nice. I'm really excited.
Same.
Okay, so Slick.
Okay.
Now we need to make them.
Okay.
So
how do we do that?
Where'd you put the wrappers?
Right here.
Okay.
At least you know mine don't hatch. Look it up.
So.
Mine looks better.
Oh, God.
Okay.
So then.
Yours look like tuna.
So then. I don't know, it looks like tuna.
Dude, we've been live for 45 minutes already?
I mean, you had a 25 minute intro.
Oh. Yeah, you're right. Okay, so we have the wonton. Wait, are these called wontons or dumplings?
We're making dumplings with wonton rice.
Oh, my back.
Oh, you're good here?
No, I'm paralyzed for like 3 seconds.
What?
We'll get
okay.
Dude, my back just lock up on me.
He's an old ass man.
What?
Relax. I'm gonna need y'all to relax. Relax a bit, yeah?
That's kind of scary, but alright.
I'm gonna need y'all to relax a bit.
You kidding?
He's like Nick Polo now.
You need a massage.
Alright, man. Hey, if I was at that soccer thing, Nick wouldn't have been an MVP. I'm just letting y'all know that now. That's all I'm gonna say.
What would you have done?
Me, I would score like 8 goals on the game.
Okay, man, what do we do with these wonton things?
Make dumplings.
We need water though, right?
Yeah, right there.
Oh, wait, so we're trying to do like a circle?
What?
Yeah, you need like a ball. A ball of your stuff. A small ball.
This kind
of
fucked up.
That's
well, because they usually come in circular shapes and these came in a rectangle, so I don't really know how to use these.
So you have to shape them up to make them circle.
I don't know.
So you have to fill it a lot more than that.
Really?
Yeah.
I feel like it's gonna break.
No, they'll be okay.
You want, they should break?
No, they won't break. They're strong pastries.
No, they're not. Look at it, it's see-through.
But that don't mean it's weak.
It is.
Mm-mm.
Okay, I think you need water on that, Dareon. I'm pretty sure you need to like wet the outer layer, or the outer ring of it.
What, really?
Maya, can you explain to these class, please?
Okay.
Yeah.
Yo, can you juggle, Dario?
You wet the outside so that it sticks together.
Oh.
Yeah, the outer square.
And then you...
Are you
really?
No, I'm not.
He hasn't left the bowl, man.
Okay, I don't know why you guys are lying. I see some right here and right here. Not good. Very bad, Earl. Very bad.
Were you a fucking cooking judge now?
Yes, I am.
How about you get to doing your shit?
Yeah, he hasn't done anything.
Yeah, get to doing your shit, loser.
Wait, what is that for?
These look so bad. What the fuck? I'm not doing the shape anymore. I'm changing it up.
These are,
stupid.
These are the dumpling wrappers.
They pass.
You need to wet them with water, though.
Huh?
Wow, you gotta teach your girl, like, one-on-one.
I'm trying to figure it out myself right now. You need to wet the wrapper so that it sticks to itself. You have to fill it.
That'll be too much.
Then you make a dumpling.
That's a lot, Dareon. Goddamn. Oh, okay. You just wet the whole thing. That's fine, I guess.
That's what you said to do.
I did not say that. I did not.
Did you run out of water?
Someone said no.
He ran it all the way underwater.
You said to wet it.
No, you gotta grab it with your finger and run it on the outside of the thing.
I think we should make like ragoon shapes instead.
What?
I think we should make ragoons.
What is that? Aren't those dumplings? Dumplings are like that.
No, this is a ragoon.
Oh.
Alright. Crab ragoon.
It's fine.
You see?
Yeah, that looks good. Dude, is Earl okay over there?
No, he's gonna have a really hard time wrapping it completely wet.
Do one for me so I know what to do.
He's gonna do an outer layer, like around it, you know? You gotta wet your hand.
Dude, these are all.
I thought that's where you put the.
Why are you touching sink water, man? You got this water right here is clean, okay? You use it and then you make it like a square.
See, dumplings supposed to look like or something like this, right?
Yeah. If it stays together.
Yeah, well, this one didn't stay together.
Like that?
Yeah, you make a square, yeah. And then you put the filling in the middle and then you kinda just, you know, close it up. You know what I mean?
A lot of filling?
Not too much. I mean
this?
Yeah, maybe. There might be too much, I don't know. You gotta test it out and see how it works.
I broke my first one.
Okay. That's good,
good
everyone.
You,
that's
you
good.
Happy and healthy.
Like this?
Bro, are you going?
Oh, yeah, that's pretty good. Oh, that ain't bad.
That's good. No, that's good.
Oh my God.
That's perfect.
Good job.
All right, then place it down and then make another one.
Wait,
okay.
we where's the pot for us to steam it?
Yeah, Miles, what's going on?
I don't really know how we're going to do that yet. I haven't figured that out, but it is slickstream, so you should probably figure it out.
I mean, it's pretty easy, right? We probably just got a pot and fill it up halfway, or not all the way up with water, and then...
Are we using a pot or a pan?
Pot, no, pan.
Oh, pan. Never mind.
Because, and then we just cover it.
Okay.
You can boil or steam it. Dude, if we boil these, they're all going to fall apart in the water. There's no way.
Why is there white stuff all over my hands?
It's just like cornstarch keeps them separated.
Okay. Okay. All right. So now we gotta. I gotta heat up the thing. Okay. Where did these originate, anyways?
Start doing that now.
What country are these from? Anybody know? Maya.
This is your steam. You did not do the research.
Dumplings?
No, I didn't. Yeah.
I bet it's from Japan.
It might be Japan. It might be China.
That's my guess.
It might be China. I think it's China.
I bet it's Japan.
I think it's China. Somebody said Nepal. Mexico? There's no way. China? Yeah, they're saying China. Korea? D's? What is D's? America? No way. China? It is China. Okay. Who are they talking to? So cringe, dude. You say that in every chat you're in. Are you dumb? Is your brain that
small? Where does that even come from?
I don't know. It's pissing me off, man. This is a piss, man. Did he say hi to me? Hello? Did he say hi to me or no?
Yeah, he said hi to everyone but me.
Alright, that's good. We're good. For some reason my dumpling won't close though.
Yeah, my dumpling's pretty scuffed.
I don't know what
I'm
doing.
I get called the lazy one. I stream more than anybody else in here.
What are you talking about?
Except for maybe Dareon.
Dareon's live all the time.
But that doesn't count.
What are you talking about? That doesn't count.
That doesn't count.
It literally does. I watch Dareon all the time. Dareon?
Bro, this thing is fucked up. I'm trying to...
This dude's not even paying attention.
Bro!
Bro, just wrap it. It ain't hard.
I'm not good at this, man.
Yeah, just I don't know why mine won't wrap either. Like,
just fold all four sides in, like this.
You think you're some kind of expert, Earl?
Oh, no, man. It's going like that.
Okay. All right, Dareon. I need help with the steam part. What do I do?
I'm not sure. No, I can't look it up.
Is that a good idea?
Let me look it up.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think I'm putting too much.
I don't even know where the pans are. We need pans.
I've never made a dumpling before.
Dude, there's so much white stuff.
We look like a cocaine king.
Yeah, we look like cocaine kings, man.
Right, everybody else's dumplings look way
you
better.
You can't just send a death threat.
I think you're putting too much meat in it.
Look at this, though.
You can't just send a death threat, man.
Oh, you're trying to make it. I don't think it matters.
Yeah, no, I don't. I'm trying to see a...
Don't say ha-ha.
Cold water.
Dude, I hate ha-ha. People still have been bringing back ha-ha in my
bro,
chat.
You have, why is it not banned?
I don't know why it's not banned. They should not bring it back, though. It's not a good email. Okay, where are the pans
at? Ha-ha, Pain Champ, and Bat Chest are the three worst emotes on the platform.
iChat doesn't use Bat Chest, though.
Oh, mods, ban it. Go ahead and ban it right now, mods.
Nah,
go ahead and get, no, mods, get rid of it.
It might already be banned, honestly. Maybe that's
right,
fine.
So Slick, get a pot of water and boil it.
Derek can't wrap up anything well. What do you mean, Britt?
Dude, Britt should have been here. I should have invited Britt to the stream.
Someone has to watch any.
That's true. Okay, I don't know where to get a pot from.
My mom's coming to pot for Halloween. We're going to get me trick-or-treating.
Well, that's sweet, man. That's nice. Dareon, where's the pot at, man? Is this your house?
No. That one works. This pink one.
This one?
Yeah.
Okay. We're getting this pink pot here. I just ditched the stream, I guess. That's fine. It's fine, I'm crying alone, it's fine. Brittany, you gotta relax, okay? You can come over if you want to, you gotta bring Emmy though.
He said you gotta relax.
Alright, what do I do now, Dareon? I have a pot.
Okay, fill it up with water, and then we need to boil it.
Okay. Oh, hey, Maya.
Huh?
I'm following Dareon's instructions, by the way.
You're
so.
Gonna try to boil them?
Yeah.
Dude, that's not gonna work.
I mean, unless you wanna fry them.
I don't think either is
going to
work.
The one was just
I mean, there's only three ways to cook it.
I know.
Fry it, boil it, or air fry it.
What do we do?
I don't know.
Do I use this thing?
Yeah. Put it on the stove.
Okay.
It does say to drop it into slightly salted boiling water for 1 to 2 minutes.
Yep. That's what we were about to do.
All right.
Don't forget we got to add cold water when we make what?
Is paprika good?
Yeah.
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 Yeah, I've been learning Chinese, like.
Actually?
Didn't you go to China once?
Oh, yeah. I've been to China like 5 times. China's a pretty cool place.
Ni hao.
I don't speak Chinese, though, but.
I'm in Japan. You know what ni hao means?
Hello.
What is what?
I don't know.
The
I.
I?
I.
I. And what? I don't have a. I can't speak it very well, but I understand it.
Yeah, I've seen your streams, man. You should be able to speak by now. It's been a while.
Like, if you give me a sentence, I can. Like, if someone talks Chinese to me, I can know. I know.
These rappers suck.
Yeah, they're kind of terrible. Where did y'all get these?
HEB.
Typical.
I've had no issues.
Yeah, mine are fine.
Really?
Well, you know you have to close those, right?
Like, all the
those
way?
Those are yours?
Yeah.
You're up.
Are they bad?
You didn't even wrap them.
I closed them.
Those aren't closed.
Bro, those are wide open. We have to put these in.
When were you going to tell me that?
This is what we've been doing. This is the problem we've all been having. I thought
I've been balling at it.
I thought this is
this
the problem
closed?
We were all having.
Dude, Earl, you're doing good, man. I think you're doing good. I'm really hungry, though.
Good thing we're going to
I stopped at Whataburger before I came, I'm going to be honest.
But
I'm not useless. I think I'm doing good.
All right, I'm gonna try it.
I'm helping out the team.
Not as much in there this time.
Dude, Lombot is so stupid. I hate reading things that you guys say. It's like a waste of my time. Dude. Actually, a waste.
You kind of just sound upset.
I am upset. Why does he have to say everything
the
we say?
Person is in every stream.
It's so stupid.
I saw him in XQC stream.
What?
Like, I don't understand it.
You saw Mega Bro in XQC stream?
What?
I'm talking about the one who made
Linebot. The Linebot is in XQC stream.
This might not work, and then I might cry.
This is not working.
Y'all are overstuffing them. That's why they won't close.
They'll be alright.
Will it
be alright,
man? This is really not working at all.
Mine are just fine.
Are they?
Yours are not gonna stay together.
Mine aren't working at all.
You put money on it?
Yeah.
So I want you to have that same energy. We take them out of the oven or whatever, and they're all together.
Yeah, when we take them out of the oven, they'll be just fine.
That yours?
Yeah, that's yours. Right.
That ain't mine.
Oh, yeah, I broke this. Oh, no, I fucked this up again, too.
Dude, mine don't work at all. I feel stupid.
Some of these,
good.
Some of these might not. No.
It's not us.
I feel like these ones are least likely to fall apart, but they're probably still going to fall apart. Oh, God.
Dude, mine are not working at all.
Yeah, this is just not staying together.
This is Slicks.
Where are you going?
Just showing him what it looks like.
Mine are not going as planned.
Chat, this is Slicks. Can you even see me? Or is it too fucking bright? Yeah.
I don't know. Yeah, this thing is too bright.
Sorry.
Who's she talking to?
Are you making all this?
So stupid.
No.
Yeah.
Huh?
I made like 8.
Did you?
Guess.
Yeah, that's
fine.
Probably fine.
I'll make 2 more.
Okay.
Good for you. Okay, the water's boiling. I'm putting these in.
Okay.
Why is there no thing on this?
Oh, this
I don't know how they close these. Get these,
so kid.
Bro, look.
No, you guys are doing good. Cool shirt. Oh, thank you. Most people probably haven't seen this movie before, but it's a good movie. Can we get a foot update? You do not want to see my feet, man. Trust me. My feet are not doing good these days.
Were you sore after that soccer game?
I was sore, yeah.
Me too. And we got volleyball this Friday.
I did not throw up. I was close.
Hey man,
to even though I feel like I moved the least out of everybody. But.
You probably did. But you moved for like 3 minutes and you were tired.
Is that why you didn't play?
Yes.
I was so tired, man. I didn't come off the field one time.
I don't know how you did that.
Him and Slat were dying. Each of them were dying. And so like they had to keep rotating.
Is it fun?
I would try to leave and Slat would be like, no, you can't come off the field, man. I have to sit here.
Dude, this
Yeah, this is a disaster, Slick.
What are we doing? It's not working.
We should have got stronger dumpling things.
What are you trying to say?
See, that's perfect. How do you get it like that?
You got to right click that shit.
Right click? Hold on, cuz.
You got to right click it and you're good.
When you get that buff.
If you right click, it's fine. It does nothing, dude. I'm doing the most right now.
I think you guys are putting too much in.
I mean, even when I put a little of it, it didn't feel like it's way too much space.
Maya, what are you doing? Are those cooked already?
I don't know.
No. They're not good yet.
But they're falling apart, so I took them out.
Oh, no.
So what are we supposed to do then?
I don't know.
Should we try the pan thing?
I guess. Ew.
I'm gonna cry. Where are the pans at?
I'm gonna install them. Under the bottom right?
I bet mine stay.
Good luck with that, brother.
Guaranteed.
Guaranteed.
Alright, but I'll stay real soon.
Saw you, brother, man.
Slipper just resubscribed for 21 months. This thing on.
Dude, I haven't streamed for that long. What the fuck? Isn't that over a year?
How many? How, what'd you say?
21 months.
It's almost 2 years.
What?
Yeah.
Damn. How is that possible?
You're so fucked. What the hell?
I'm not lazy. I'm doing the most out of everyone right now. I just put the water on. The burner. Someone check that math? It's like a year and 9 months. Does nothing. I'm literally doing everything. I just put the water on the stove.
Oh, that's perfect. I made a lot better one. Look at that.
Dude, you're going in right now.
Perfect. I made a good one. That was alright. I'm telling you. This one's gonna cook perfectly.
Thank you, Connor. I appreciate that, man. I'm trying my best right now. I'm really trying my best.
I don't think this one's that bad.
Great.
Oh, we're using the fryer.
Wait, you got an air fryer too? We could have cooked it in that.
I'm trying.
Let's go.
Dude, I'm so hungry.
I'm also scared the ones with the meat aren't going to cook through.
Oh, wait. I forgot there was meat.
Yeah.
There's actual meat here.
But we got meat, so it's easy to tell if they're cooked or not. And they don't take that long to be cooked.
Okay.
Chicken and beef. Cute.
Time for shots? Dude, Brittany, what is wrong with me?
Brittany!
Is it time for shots? Or do you want a shot?
I'll take a shot.
Dareon, do you want to take a shot?
You can go ahead.
Alright. Dude, I'm panicking because it's not going to work. This is not going to work.
Yes, it will, man.
This is a waste of our time.
No, it's not. What do I do with that? It's leftovers.
So eat it.
Nothing. Keep filling them up.
Eat it.
How many are you trying to make?
Like 1,000. We only have this many left. We don't have that much left.
I've already made like 12.
yeah. I don't know. I really don't know. I'm stupid, Earl, if you didn't know.
I know.
Eat it raw.
Okay. That was good. Back to the bottle. I think the dumplings are, I think the stove thing will work with the pan, if they just like simmer in the pan a little bit. The problem is cooking the meat on the inside.
They'll get cooked quick.
Dareon says they'll get cooked. I don't know if they will though.
Man, this is how dumplings are supposed to work.
Is it? Is this gonna work?
Oh, no, look at that.
That's good. Oh my gosh. You did it.
I made it. This is how it's supposed to look, right here.
Ooh.
I know, right?
That is
nice. Still don't want them.
Oh, God.
I'm kind of clutching up right now. PH.
Wait, so you're trying to just pan fry?
Yeah.
I like the way you do that right there.
Wow.
Oh. You shake your hips when you're walking, they make me stir.
Yeah.
I like the way you move it right there.
Because it doesn't need to cover it. It just needs to
steam.
Okay. That's not good. I don't have a lid.
Oh, that's good.
This guy said, Dareon is so cool.
Thank you.
Yeah, we don't have a lid for the pan, so... This might be, like, the worst year of my life if this doesn't work. If we don't cook anything here...
This is everybody's time.
Dude. You just made them sit here for an hour and a half and watch you take two shots and fail a dumb one.
First stream of the month?
Dude. It's not... I don't think it's gonna cook, man. I'm actually gonna cry.
It's gonna cook, man.
It's not. I do think way too much. How do I stop thinking?
Do not care. Just don't care.
Thanks, man. I really appreciate that.
Whatever's going to happen is going to happen. You worrying about it is not going to stop it.
Adjust.
So just go with it.
And if something bad happens, you adjust to it.
Like if it doesn't cook, we'll figure it out when we get to it. But why worry about it when you have it? We don't even know yet.
I'm telling you, I'm a pro with these now.
Connor, we just don't have the tools.
I'm a goddamn pro with this now.
Dareon is doing good, though.
Look at this. I know how to do it now. I got the techniques.
Those are real dumplings.
I got the techniques.
We don't have the tools for this, man. I think I'm going home. I'm putting mine in the pan.
Do what it do, boo-boo. Watch my shoes. That's all I can tell you.
Okay.
How many chairs?
Tired.
My back hurts.
Okay. But I'm the old motherfucker here.
I don't know. I have no idea.
Well, she has stools, but...
Oh. Stop saying ha-ha, man. You're so stupid.
I think I got them perfectly now. Huh? Look at this. This is how you're supposed
to
do it.
Dude, that's actually really good. I think that's gonna work.
Let me show y'all. Look. Tutorial.
Dareon dumpling tutorial.
Put it in the middle. Flatten it like this. And watch. Take the end. Fold them. Put this one together like this. Close off this here. Do the other side. Bring it up here.
I would let Dareon do violent, sexual, naughty things to me.
Oh, wait.
Why would you type that shit, man? Probably a grown ass man, too.
Okay. Oh, that was good, man.
Nice.
Perfect.
That is really nice.
Actually good.
Wait, do you know like this is gonna stay?
It's like,
what?
You turned the soap off.
I didn't.
The soap is not on.
Wait, how?
Wait, what did that dude just say? He let me do this?
I went
that possible?
It's like as I'm just sitting in a cold pan on the stove.
How is that possible?
Wait, I don't know.
I didn't turn it off.
Wait, what happened?
I don't know what's happening.
Did you are you fucking up, Slick?
I don't know if I am.
Slick's drunk.
I'm not drunk.
Already, man, you've taken one shot.
I had two shots, so I'm not drunk either way. Okay. It's fine. I need this white stuff off my hands.
Wash them.
I almost had a comment to what you just said. Oh, my back.
Dude, what is wrong with your back, man?
I got a muscle strain in my L3.
Oh, your L3, that sucks. I can work it out if you need, man.
You want me to walk on it?
Nah, you'd kill me. I might die if you walk on my back.
Doesn't it use soap? I don't need soap if I already washed my hands earlier with soap.
These don't look
very good. Oh!
Ow!
That's alright.
I mean, they look very crunchy.
Wait, show the stream.
Okay, that ain't the worst. How long did you put it in there?
Yeah.
6 months.
That might, if it crunchy, that might be a little too long.
Yeah.
All right, Mayo is the test. She's the tester. So now we know 6 minutes is too long.
Okay. No, those look all right. I mean, feel like edible.
Oh, god damn.
They're probably good. They're just
so what about the inside? Open it all the way up and see that.
I mean, mine's just tofu, so it doesn't need to be cooked.
True.
Ow! Frick.
Well, you can eat raw tofu, right?
Yeah.
Obviously, dumbass motherfucker.
I'll end you.
You dumb. Alright, you want to put your stuff on here now, Earl?
Yeah.
Alright, throw some on.
Wait, what in the hell is going on here?
I thought we were putting it in the air fryer.
No, that's what happened in the air fryer, okay? You don't want that. Yours has to cook, like, fully through. Just put it on there.
You know, I'm pretty sure when you pan fry, you're not supposed to have water in it.
I think if you have a lid, then it steams it, but I don't have a lid.
Okay. I think it's fine. It should be all right.
Look at that.
I think mine would be the best. Straight up.
You need a lid. I don't know. I think it'll be fine.
Mods, make a prediction.
Oh, I don't think the meat is going to cook.
Who's going to be better, mine or Slicks?
Dude, mine are always going to win, but I don't know if your meat is going to cook, man.
Mine?
How is the meat supposed to cook in here?
I don't know. I don't know anything about cooking meats.
I know you don't. You're a dumbass.
Me either.
Okay. Darren's still going.
Darren's doing good work here.
Bro, I hate wasting food, bro. We got to cook it all.
Tin foil and baking sheet. What? What's that even mean?
It's not raw. It's tofu, you idiot.
As a lid?
Is it good?
A baking sheet as a lid?
Huh?
Okay.
I'm just confused, so. I'm really confused right
now.
What are
you confused on?
I don't think these are going to cook in this thing.
Yeah, because with water, you need to steam it. I'm going to put mine in the air fryer. I think that's going
to
work.
That's what I wanted to do.
Yeah, put them in
the
air fryer.
Is the air fryer going to cook the food, though? The meat?
Yes, it's an air fryer.
Can I put these in? Let's see.
It's literally called an air fryer.
Can that cook meat?
You want to put those in the air fryer?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. What's the
matter here? I don't know.
It's all yours. Put it for 5 minutes.
Tastes like goldfish.
You kind of useless.
What did you say?
You heard me.
I do. I'm literally cooking back here, man.
You kind of useless.
I just put on 5 different marshmallow rolls, okay?
Nope, you kind of useless.
No, I'm not.
What's the reason you put it?
I've been live for an hour.
Mm-hmm.
This tastes like goldfish.
Huh?
Tastes like goldfish.
Did you know if you're cooking something in a pot and it starts overflowing, if you put a wooden, like something wooden on the top of it, it'll go down?
You watch a lot of TikTok, don't
you? I went on Twitter, actually.
Yeah, what did you do?
It wasn't TikTok. Why did it stop working?
I don't know. What did you do?
I don't know.
It's not 5 minutes. What are you doing?
I had to put it 5 minutes.
That boy's using that bit like a microwave.
Or you can just lower the heat. Okay, dude. Shut up.
We could microwave them.
These are meat, though.
I'm kidding.
Okay. How are these going to cook? How do you cook meat in an air fryer?
Yeah, I don't know if that's going to work. I don't think it's going to.
Yeah.
You cook everything in an air fryer.
Okay.
If you can put pizza rolls on, it'd be like.
Pizza rolls already cooked though, aren't they?
Yeah. For the most part, I fucked this up.
No, those are good, Aaron. The ones with the pan open okay. Uh-huh. I think they look alright. They look fine. They look good.
You did steak bits in air fryer? It's fine. Yo, taunt too. How long did you put it in for?
Oh, no, the ones in the pan look good. You have a cum stain, bro?
You're fucking useless, man. Huh?
Oh, you do have a cum stain on your hat. That's gross.
Oh, it's butter.
It's
hell.
Just please subscribe to Nine Months.
Oh, hey, man. Thanks for the stuff, man.
Oh, thank you, man.
I mean, it's pretty good. The tofu ones.
Right?
Yeah, they're good.
I think the filling's actually alright.
Yeah, no, these are good. I just don't know about the meat cooking.
I mean, you can see if the chicken's white, then it's cooked.
I feel like those have to be done.
Oh, wait, no, you can use actual.
They're turning brown.
Mine are?
Well, those ones.
What all was that you put candy in? That's why it looked and smelled like that. Oh.
Wait, you put candy in those?
Yeah, he put marshmallows in.
In the same ones where I put mine in?
Yes.
Oh,
what?
My.
Those would be fine.
You're going to have meat-flavored dumplings. Or candy-flavored meat, bro.
How about taking them out?
Just batch her.
Here.
This man's slick giving you candy-flavored meat.
I think this would be better.
I need a bowl. Or a plate.
Here, I feel like these are done.
Hot. I can't get them off.
Ew.
Oh,
dude, that's
no.
Not gonna come off. Let's try your
it just came off.
Ew.
Oh,
breaking.
No. It's not coming off, Slick.
Oh, no.
Okay, it's fine. We can, oh, that's good. That's good.
Yeah, I think you ruined your pen. I'm not kidding, this pen's ruined.
No, it's not. Don't say that. It'll be fine.
You just ruined Mayo's pan, bro.
Dude, that looks good. Marshmallows.
Mine aren't gonna be like that, are they?
No. Take this last one off. Holy shit. Okay. Oh, good.
Wait, Eric, did you check yours in the air fryer?
He did.
Yeah. They're almost done now.
Alright, I think I'm
all
well done. Oh!
Took you long enough.
I still don't have the weight, man. You want me to turn you into a pastry? Keep playing with me. You can get real flaky up in here.
Alright, your arms are, dude, they are not cooked though. See that?
Oh, that looks,
yeah.
That looks so
hot.
Gross, Slick. That looks incredible.
No, mine are actually good.
What is?
Ew, Slick.
They're actually good though.
What the hell is that?
They're actually
good.
Wait,
you gotta take these off, right?
Dude, are they done?
I mean, you just got, this is gonna be burning.
Can I just cook?
Shit, bro.
I don't think that's cooked.
No, that's just raw meat.
Let me see.
Shit.
Erobb.
I'm not trying.
No, it's good, I promise.
I'm not eating.
Try it.
Dude, that looks like shit.
Try it now. I tried when it was good.
Well, did you show them?
Dude, those are actually good, though.
Yeah. Bruh, let me try something.
Seriously,
ew,
girl.
Slick.
No, I promise that they taste good.
Why is it so brown?
I can't
is it
eat
beef?
That.
Try one, girl.
Dude, you should have had, you should have saw what you had me taste last week.
Try one.
Is it brown because of beef?
No, it's
no,
good.
No, he
chocolate.
Got marshmallows and chocolate in it.
It's good. Those taste actually good.
Mm. I got this. I'll show y'all how
it's
to make
not
it.
Not good.
Yes, it is. It tastes like marshmallows and chocolate.
There's no chocolate in it.
Sprinkles are chocolate. Here, go.
No, they're not.
You have to.
Have fun.
That actually is good. I swear. Try it.
Am I done?
It's good. It's like marshmallow. It's good. I can eat all of these. I'm gonna eat all of them then. Try them all?
No.
Why not?
This actually is dog shit.
I just don't want to die.
No, these are actually good.
The fact that you're trying to like make your friends eat that, it's kind of fucked.
I'm gonna eat all of it myself then. It tastes good.
Go ahead.
I am.
Why is it salty?
I don't know.
It's a beef. Salty beef.
No, these are good.
Okay, well. far. Has anybody been successful? Or Dareon still has to cook his, so Dareon might be.
But how are you gonna cook yours?
I got this. I'm gonna show you.
What happened to mine?
Well, yours is. I mean, you have these ones.
Are they cooked?
No.
How am I gonna cook them?
I don't know.
Are these cooked? Mine?
I don't know either.
Mine, are these done?
Is that not cooked?
I don't think so. Dareon?
That's not cooked. Don't eat it, bro.
Just eat it, man. Fuck it.
Ain't worth it.
Bro, just eat it.
It smells good.
Eat it.
So it's supposed to be three different times. When this water boils, I mean, put cold water in, and then cover it again until it boils again. Then do it three times.
What?
Yeah.
Three times?
Mm-hmm.
Do what?
You don't take that long. Oh, when you boil these.
This is a huge failure, man.
Yeah, I'm a boil one.
Yeah, this is pretty fucked.
And we're going to see how it goes.
Dude, you actually fucked my pan.
I'm so glad I went to Whataburger before I came.
Everything here is raw.
You actually plan on eating stuff from cooking streams?
This is raw, right?
Yeah.
Chat, this pan has sugar crystallized and blackened on the bottom, and then there's just balls of raw pork.
You know how to fix that, right? Just pour some wine over top of it to get all of it off the bottom.
Wine?
Yeah.
Mm. This might be all failure, so I think I'm gonna cry. My shop, I never took
yeah, I thought Slick had a recipe, but this dumbass didn't even have a recipe ready. Like, we just came here and winged it.
Sorry. You're right, it's his fault.
Yeah, I mean, we blame Slick. We blame the host of the stream.
It's really not my fault, though.
Ben's zeros and just resubscribed for 8 months.
Thank
Maybe
you,
the
so.
8 months. Wow.
I usually use a recipe book, but I forgot the recipe book, so.
This is about to be interesting.
I don't know if anything's gonna cook here, to be honest.
Yeah, I don't think mine are gonna cook that well either. But we gotta see, right?
I think it's all raw, right? That's raw.
Oh, it looks like a
that
brain.
That looks disgusting.
Look
oh, sorry, that was right by the mic, my bad.
Pick it up and let them see that. That should look like a brain. Ugh.
What the hell is a blue tacky?
Blue tacky?
Blue tacky's are pretty good.
And look at that.
Not bad.
Is that mine?
Yeah.
Is it cooked?
It looked like a ball. Ball sack.
It's not cooked, is it?
No.
So, I mean,
I'm not going to cook it by itself.
How?
Can you eat that?
You could just make hamburgers out of it.
Oh, you got buns?
No.
Some croissants right there.
I might just throw this on the... I might do that.
Yeah. Yeah, Slick already fucked up the pan, so...
I'm so hungry. I'm
actually... You want to make his hamburgers?
You are going to burn that pan if you keep trying to...
What do you mean?
Bro, you can't cook anything with all that stuff on the bottom of it.
Why not?
Because it's stuck.
Is it hot?
You need to
like
get all that
hot?
Shit off the bottom.
Dude, I'm gonna cry, yeah. I'm actually gonna cry.
Ew.
What did it taste like?
Shit.
What is it like? What's the flavor though?
I don't like that at all.
Oh, let me wash my hands first.
I'm gonna cry.
Yeah. Why are they blue though?
Cause the kids on TikTok liked it, so that's what they try to do. And that's actually like social media wanted that shit. They didn't make those naturally.
It gets better the more it sits in your mouth.
What?
That's
the no, I don't want to know. The initial bite's gross.
Yeah, you're right.
I think they're good.
But they get better the more they sit in your mouth.
I try one. Why do they smell like this?
He doesn't like it.
I mean, they're talkies. The blue flavor doesn't change anything. They're just talkies.
I don't even like regular ones. Why don't you get Cheetos?
It's so blue. Yeah, Cheetos are way better. They're
right. Talkies are good to like spicy stuff, though.
Radioactive.
I like talkies.
They're radioactive.
Slick, take your shot, man.
You take a shot.
Do you have to refrigerate poison after it's open?
I think so.
Refrigerate after opening.
My tongue is blue.
Who you got? I can touch my nose. I can put it inside my nose.
No way.
You want to see me touch the top of my nose with my tongue?
Yes.
Watch it.
Dude, that's a nice tongue, man. I wish I had that. That is actually sick. Is it boiling, Dareon?
Not yet.
It's almost boiling. Do we have a lid for it, Maya? For that?
Yes.
I guess that's the last attempt we'll do is that one. That's the only thing we can try.
Last attempt at eating something.
I'm telling you, we can make hamburgers, man.
If we don't get a single one besides Maya that cook right, we all gotta take a shot.
I'm not taking a shot.
Except for Maya.
Yes, let's go.
I'm not useless. Boil water, put some paper towels in a strainer, and put it over the boiling water. What?
No, we have a cup there.
Yeah, we have a cup.
We should make hamburgers.
The ice is boiling. All right, I'm going to throw a good one in there.
I'm scared.
Do you put zero on anymore?
No.
It's actually kind of perfect.
This might actually work. These are all stuck to the pan.
Let me see this.
What? No, I told you, just, as long as you got wine, you can clean the bottom of this pan. So, like, next time you turn the heat on a little, pour wine in it, and deglaze the bottom of the pan, it'll take all the stuff off the bottom.
Bruh. No way.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know what to do anymore.
Easy, man.
I didn't ruin the pan. It's fine. Water works, just use water. I think it'll be
stuff. It's on a pan, bro.
You have a lot of meat over there.
Cook it. This would be good.
I need a small cup of it.
Small what?
Bacon and cheese, what a burger.
Wait, I can't. I'm
going
to get over.
I'm so hungry. No.
How long have you been in your car?
Since I got here.
Oh. That's fine.
That'll be fine.
Not so bad. They're not falling hard.
Yep. Hey, we don't fall again.
They're staying together. It's actually working.
Mine weren't falling apart either, and they didn't cook.
Gaslights mine. Who gaslit mine? What do you mean?
Are you okay, Slick?
Slick, are you eating this?
I already had some of it. I had most of it. Yeah. I can hear a rest. It's not that bad. It's like sweets. I mean, there's no food to eat. No food to eat in the world. I don't know what to do.
You don't have food at your house?
No, I'll have to go to McDonald's.
You guys ever cook at your house? You guys see it out every day?
Yeah.
Order food. Yeah.
Do you order food every single day?
Yes.
Gosh.
Golly.
Excuse me. Get some more cold water.
Dude, Dareon's might be the one that works.
He's pretty serious.
He's going in on this.
Easy, bro. This is the least hardest thing you can do.
That's scary.
Hopefully they cook.
You know, such a try hard.
Yo! What do you mean?
Just try hard, man.
Yeah. You want one of these to work?
That's I'm the not point judging of a, you, I'm just pointing it out.
That's the point of a cooking stream, man. You want one of these to be edible?
Yeah. I don't think it's going to work, though.
Yeah, it is.
I don't think it's going to cook the meat, man.
It's the moment of truth, Slick.
I really hope you're right.
How many times have I added water? Three or twice?
Twice.
Dude just called me a tryhard live in front of a million people.
He really did, though. Dude, it's my first stream in a month.
Wait, I want to get this up now. I'm blackmailing you.
Everything isn't working, man. Everything isn't
canceled.
Working.
You too.
Fuck you, man.
You can't get this up, but you can cancel.
On Facebook, 10K subs.
No, on Twitter.
What?
I got another chance.
Oh, okay. That's good. What is this on the floor?
Don't be blowing the spot, Slick.
Hey, it's not on the floor.
What is this?
I was going to spill something. Chat, y'all having a good Tuesday?
Don't be blowing the spot.
No, I'm not, Earl.
Oh, fuck. It slipped out of my hand.
I'm having a terrible Tuesday,
God damn it.
Nothing.
I forgot Russell existed.
What?
Shit.
Russell's what? At home, man.
Is Russell
living
here?
His best life.
Why do you say Russell?
Someone said, Rhyme is busy.
Oh.
Dude, that dude gonna be busy with shit. He always say he busy, but he just be in his room talking to you girls and playing Apex.
Yep.
Actually, I am hungry.
Yeah, I'm so hungry. This might be cooked, though.
I might cook this weekend.
It does. It could be.
He might be, actually.
I might cook this weekend.
There's a chance, Chad.
I do want food, Jerry.
I'm gonna cook Sunday dinner next Sunday.
What's a good IRL stream idea?
What is?
What's a good IRL stream
idea? We can go shopping.
I don't, I'm so bored of desktop streams. I feel like I do the same thing every day on desktop streams.
Go,
do you have a strainer?
A bunch of different Olive Garden locations and drink at the bars.
Mayo?
She's funny.
Okay.
Do you have a strainer?
Yeah, sorry. There's that one, and then there's that one.
I gotta build my knees.
Oh, sorry.
I could go fishing. It is nice weather.
Somebody wanna hold this for me?
You can take my goats on a hike.
Ooh, I'll do that. We
should take
that.
Your what?
Her
you
goats.
Can take my goats on a hike.
I'm scared of goats, to be honest. I don't really like animals.
I
just forgot this was my.
Yeah.
Sorry. Chat, Dareon's doing it.
He's actually making dumplings.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh!
Please.
They look really
I think
good.
They came apart when I did that.
Not all of them. Wait.
Not the worst, chat. Look.
Dareon. Dude, you're going in, man.
They didn't stay together, though.
Sad.
Right,
yeah, this was a disaster.
It was.
An absolute disaster.
None of them stayed together?
No, like, they did, it's just they hella flimsy. Wait, you have a spoon or something?
Or
a spoon?
Yeah, like, a fork or something.
Yeah.
Are they edible, though?
Yeah, the meat cooked.
Do you want a fork, then?
That's perfect.
Okay. They actually look really good.
Those are probably good.
Those are probably edible.
How many are there?
I made six.
Slick's gonna eat these. You're a zero.
You're gonna eat mine?
Yeah.
I do think that you
can. Why can't I have mine?
You can have some if you want.
I thought
mine
didn't work.
I cooked them again.
Look at that. That ain't the worst. Slick, you wanna try one?
Yeah, those look pretty good actually.
Are they not?
Might be a little hot.
It's hot.
Bro, that hole look aggressive.
It's like
hard. All right, y'all want to try one of these?
Yeah, I'm hollow.
Okay, dinner time.
Nice family meal.
It's not bad.
It looks good. I think Dareon actually succeeded.
Let's try. Make sure to cook. I want to let you die.
They're cooked. That's huge.
Nice.
Chat, they're cooked all the way through.
Woo!
Wow. They're really hot.
Let's go.
Well.
Dareon did it.
You did it, Dareon. Good job, buddy.
You did it.
Try it.
That's amazing.
I'm a beast, man.
Dude, you're actually a genius.
I didn't get no claps for mine.
I mean,
yours are actually not bad. Good job.
Did it cook all the way? I'll try it.
Yeah, they're cooked.
Nice, cooked. It tastes good. Somebody call me right now. It's just crunchy.
They are crunchy.
I'm just gonna eat the beef out of it.
Here, try one more. I want to see what you think. This is my dumb one.
Yeah, a drink.
With all of us
and Brittany. A drinking stream?
Yeah, with all of us and Brittany.
I'm down. We should do one really big drinking stream.
Mm-hmm.
Where we play like drinking games and stuff. That'd be fun.
Yeah, I'm down. When?
This weekend.
Saturday?
Yeah, I'm down. Saturday?
Saturday. I think I'm Saturday.
Slick.
Where at?
Oh, sure.
Anywhere. Y'all house? Here?
Is this for good?
Yeah.
Also, when are you guys bringing Amina Valdez? We have lots of animals. Where she likes animals.
Should have done already.
Just eat it, man.
She can ride my goat.
You want to be honest?
It sucks.
It's cooked.
Dang.
Not enough seasoning.
Yeah.
What?
There's not much flavor to it.
There's like no flavor to it.
What y'all mean?
I'm just being honest.
I like Earl's more, actually.
Dude. At least my shit edible, cuz.
I'm not even trying to blame you, bro.
I know, but shit. You can't criticize that.
You did?
No. Y'all niggas can't criticize shit if y'all didn't get cooked. Fuck that.
Dude, Earl's are good.
Dude, this is good. Try this.
Dog.
No, try that.
Dog.
Try one of yours. I'm just telling you, there's not enough flavor to it.
Y'all trying to kill me, man.
Earl's is actually good. It has a crunch to it.
I truly think mine are better. I'm not even capping. Yours look better. You see what I mean?
I didn't even put no salt. Or enough salt. That ain't bad.
It wasn't gross.
Wait, so if I didn't put enough seasoning, there's no way in hell you put enough seasoning.
I did.
What?
Try it.
No way in hell.
Try it. He's coping. Yeah.
It tastes the exact same.
No, it does not.
Dude, Maya, try it. It tastes the exact same. But like, what? Are y'all hot?
I think Earl's better.
It tastes the exact same.
Why have more flavor, bro?
And if anything, you just put chili powder all through it. It's no seasoning. It's not even you just dump chili powder on it. That's all you taste. Nothing else but chili powder. It tastes the exact same to me. All of our shit.
I think Erobb's tastes like ground pork and Dareon's like ground beef, but that's pretty much
it. It's all the same. All our shit suck.
I think it was pretty good. It is.
Yeah, all our shit was kind of ass. Mine was ass too.
Yeah. This is actually the worst stream I've ever done in my life.
It's not that bad.
I think it's better.
I can't eat them, though.
Like, the air fryer is actually kind
of
nice.
Yeah.
You gotta eat the rest of that.
You want it?
These probably taste really nice crunchy with the air fryer, though.
Yeah.
I need to get one of these, hugs.
Dude, an air fryer?
Oh, I was about to eat that.
This is the worst stream of my life. We all failed.
No, it's not. I had a fun time.
I had fun, but we all failed.
That's the point of cooking. You live and you learn.
I guess so.
You get better, Slick.
What did we learn? That's a shot for you.
What do you mean it's a shot for me?
Yours wasn't edible.
Is this mine?
No, that's mine.
I want more of mine.
Put some more salt on it.
You don't want them?
Mm-mm.
So they weren't good.
No, I can't.
Why do you not want anymore? That's what he's saying.
The outside, the texture of the things.
Slimy.
Yeah, look at this.
Yeah, they are slimy.
It creeps me out. I can't do it.
They are
it's like you're eating,
it's like I'm eating paper, like wet paper.
I hate you, slut.
It's not my fault.
It looked like a used condom.
You gotta get high quality pans anyways. It's fine.
Why? My pans are fine.
No.
You fucked them up.
You just need wine, he said. Put some wine on it. Alright, well, I guess that's it then, guys. Are we done here? I guess we cooked everything.
Eric's probably tastes the best.
Eric's like the best because he has a crunchy one. This is,
whatever. Woo!
Yeah, we tried our best and we failed. But that's okay, because next time, we won't fail, maybe.
Yeah, we won't just make used condoms next time.
Yeah, this or not.
Oh.
The meat tastes good, though.
Yeah, that makes it a lot worse.
Yeah. Alright, guys, thanks for watching the stream, Cringe the Kitchen. We failed everything. It was fun though. We had a good time talking to each other. We drank some alcohol.
Still got a haircut.
I got a haircut. I forgot about that actually.
And we're drinking Saturday. Drink a stream.
Oh,
we're
shit.
We're drinking on Saturday apparently. On Earl's stream probably or Maya's stream. I don't know.
Earl or Maya's. Don't know.
Okay. And then we'll do that. Earl's gonna stream later today, right? Yeah. It'll be live later. Okay, that'll be fun. Maya, are you streaming today?
Nope.
Dareon, are you streaming today?
Yeah, later night.
Dareon will be live as well. Earl will be live as well. Okay, guys, go watch them. Thanks for watching episode number 62.
Everyone?
Yeah. Of Cringe in the Kitchen.
Okay,
I don't
want
to stream, man.
You don't have to.
We could just go a hotbox and rap and not stream.
We could also
sounds boring.
We could do a grilling stream.